put your art out. Tell us a little bit about your shop.
I'm Cynthia Spencer, and I co-own the shop with Kim Davis. And we have both knitting and quilting at our shop, actually. We're here at Pittsburgh Knit and Crochet just with the knitting. And we have all kinds of yarns, the usual variety. We have classes in our shop 4 nights a week and Saturdays. And we also have, I carry a line of patterns that I write myself called Really Clear Instructions. So you can go to that website, reallyclear.com, as well as stitcherartout.com, and see what we're all about.
Great. And where are you located?
We are right near where Penn State is. We're in the town called Pine Grove Mills, but it's right at State College.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We're located in Pawpaw, Michigan, next to Lake Michigan. And we have our own wool mill. So we take the fiber right from the sheep or alpaca's back, we wash it, we dye it, and we process it on our own milling equipment, blending the fibers together, alpaca and wool.
Great. And mention the name of your farm again.
Yes, and our farm is Jehovah Jireh Wool Mill.
And where are you located?
Pawpaw, Michigan.
And do you have a website?
Yes, woolmill.com.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Gorgeous roving.
Keychains. They're all made out of pewter.
And can someone order these online?
If you go to my website, you'll see all the stores that buy from us. And you can get them at your local store. If you don't have a local store, they don't care what you want from our website, then I'd be happy to send it to you.
Great, and they're all handcrafted.
Yep, I make every one.
Great, thank you so much.
All right, thank you.
Go ahead.
Okay, I'm Stephanie Alford, and I am the Space Cadet, and Space Cadet Creations is my company where I hand-dye all my yarn, and I hand-dye it all from primaries. So all the colors that you see here are based on 4 basic colors. And you can find my yarn at my website, which is www.spacecadetcreations.com.
Great, thank you.
I'm Shannon. I'm from Cascade Yarns. We're a wholesale distributor located in Seattle, Washington. We import yarns from all over the world, and some of our newest products include our Ultra Pima, which is 100% Pima cotton. It is machine washable and dryable. It retails usually around $10, and it comes in currently over 80 colors.
And they can't probably see it great on video, but it has amazing sheen.
Yes, and it has this great drape. This little sweater was done up in it.
So cute.
It has great stitch definition and really holds its shape really well. Another new yarn of ours is Pacific. It's a 60% acrylic, 40% merino superwash, machine washable and dryable, and it is great for kids, baby clothes, and it has 213 yards for 100 grams. It is a worsted weight, so it's really great for those easy care projects for anybody in your family. And one skein will make a hat, and it's great for kids, baby blankets, adults, et cetera, et cetera. It has a fabulous hand to it.
It's gorgeous.
Another new yarn of ours comes out of South Africa. It is a merino wool mohair, kid mohair blend.
Gorgeous.
Really adorable free pattern on our website. It's a yin yang pattern. And this has a nice, soft, silky sheen, takes the colors beautifully, and we will be expanding the color palette extensively for fall.
Great.
And then the last of our new products that I'm extremely excited about is our Eco Cloud. It's a crocheted construction. It is an undyed.
I wish it would pick it up. It's like a chain.
Yes, it's a crocheted chain. It's a hollow tube. So it makes it nice and light. It has this amazing spring to it. It has this great stretch. Really plays nice with needles. Fabulous stitch definition. It is completely undyed. It's a Stephanie Marino's 30% baby alpaca blend. So it really holds a shape and has that fabulous ham that feels so fabulous from the baby alpaca.
And what weight is that?
This is about 4 to 4.5 inch. But just usually a size 9 needle will do that because it's so springy and has so much energy to it.
It's gorgeous. And where can we find Cascade Yarns?
Most of your local yarn shops. Locally, I know that Natural Stitches and Knit One and Dream Guide in the Wool and a variety of other shops here locally, but it's available throughout the U.S. as well as several places in Europe and up in Canada as well.
Great. Thank you very much.
All right. Thanks.